taking in donations for the Bahamas. Anybody that wants to bring them.
And the plan is to load them all onto this 200-foot-long barge by 50-foot barge?
Right.
What kind of stuff do you have already?
All these portable kitchens, latrines, all this cotton company here has just got all the stuff in there that they need to set up and start serving food, and people get showers. And